Innovate for Good is about bringing together people and companies who want to design a future. They see the world as it is and they feel like it could be different.
Today we've heard a lot of amazing speakers.
With Ben and Jerry's, All Saints and WeTransfer, all completely different industries, but all with really similar positive intentions.
The topics of innovation and sustainability are very prevalent. It's been great to hear about how they're being, I suppose, combated in different areas and how different companies are trying to do that. And I think generally it's given me quite a good picture of what different areas are trying to do.
Seeing so many inspirational people talk about how they've had an impact on the world and that it just takes one step to make a difference.
Today met some really interesting people who all seem to have a desire to make the world a better place. For me, my takeaway is be more courageous, be more human.
Working for a company who has the ambition to innovate for good makes me personally really proud, because it's important to look into the future and to make sure that we pass on a planet to our children they can still live in. And I think the LEGO Group does a really great job in innovating that and changing for the better.
We each have a lot more power than we might think we have. I think it's easy to get caught up in thinking that I'm just one person, I can't have an impact. A big takeaway for me to bring into the company that I work for and try to affect some change and to use my voice to try to affect change.
We innovate for good because we want to design the future.